Logo of the NIH Eunice Kennedy Shriver National Institute of Child Health and Human Development. Music plays throughout the video. So what is the placenta? Animation of a placenta and human fetus moving. 3D animation of a human placenta. Diana W. Bianchi, MD, Director NICHD, speaking from her office.
The placenta is the Rodney Dangerfield of organs. It really gets no respect. Most people don't know what the placenta is unless they have actually seen one.
A three-dimensional image of a human placenta.
And they really don't appreciate its many, many functions and its essential nature to a healthy long-term life.
The placenta is a critical organ that forms at the start of pregnancy. Illustrations of the development of the placenta and fetus fade in across the screen from the blastocyst at week 0 through week 40. It provides the fetus with nutrients and oxygen, protects the fetus from infection, removes harmful waste, and much more. Animation of a placenta and fetus moving. Icons of droplets, molecules, and a shield enter the placenta and travel through the umbilical cord into the fetus. An icon containing several four-pointed stars leaves the fetus through the umbilical cord and placenta. S. Zev Williams, MD, PhD, Columbia University Medical Center.
When you study magic, when you learn how a trick is done, you're like, oh, that was kind of cool, that's clever. When you study something like the placenta, the more you learn about it, the more incredible it is.
A three-dimensional image of a placenta rotates on the screen.
It's sort of like each layer of insight that we get makes it an even more remarkable structure to study.
NICHD launched the Human Placenta Project in 2014 to advance technologies that enable safe real-time monitoring of the organ during pregnancy. Animation of a medical researcher slides into view. He is holding and looking up at a test tube and shaking it back and forth. Dr. Williams.
Right now, unfortunately, the way we can tell when there's a problem with the pregnancy is when you see late stage damage.
Dr. Bianchi.
What you want is the information when you can intervene.
A pregnant mother lying in a hospital bed talking with a healthcare professional. The mother's abdomen is exposed.
And if you have a sign that the placenta is not healthy, perhaps you can change management or change treatment to improve outcome.
One HPP-supported project is developing a fetal phantom. Animation of a medical professional slides up into view. He reaches up to grasp an image of a placenta and fetus. P. Ellen Grant, MD, Boston Children's Hospital.
So we take MR images, segment them by hand into different components, and then print them on a 3D printer, all the different parts.
A fetal phantom, which is a 3D printed representation of a fetus in the womb. A digital image of the fetal phantom.
And we fill up different cavities with different materials to mimic those of the real body.
Knowledge generated by the HPP may one day help treat and even prevent a range of common pregnancy complications. Animation of the silhouette of a pregnant mother in a cutaway showing fetus and placenta in the womb. Dr. Grant.
I hope that we'll be able to have metrics of placenta health.
A healthcare professional taking the blood pressure of a pregnant woman
to assess how well it's serving the fetus.
Dr. Williams.
I think this could really transform how we monitor pregnancies.
HPP conference attendees at a poster session.
When you have the leadership saying this is our priority, it mobilizes people, it unites them, it causes people to start working together as a team, and there's no question that you get degrees of synergy that are just otherwise impossible.
The Human Placenta Project, nichd.nih.gov/HPP. Illustration of the human placenta and a silhouette of a human fetus. Logos of the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services and the NIH Eunice Kennedy Shriver National Institute of Child Health and Human Development. 3D placenta animation courtesy of Joel B. Floyd, Jr. 3D animation of a human placenta. Rotating placenta movie courtesy of L. Jackson and Pip Team, King's College of London. A three-dimensional rotating image of a human placenta. Music Heartland Flyer by Blue Dot Sessions, used and edited under Creative Commons license. creativecommons.org/licenses/by/4.0. Use does not imply endorsement or recommendation of U.S. government. Fade to black.